So Meenal, are you a contestant here in this famous, exciting beauty pageant tonight?
Yes, I'm really excited because I've been nominated in the best model category.
Okay.
And I'm also Miss India Seattle.
Okay.
So, you know, modeling and beauty pageant, it's like one world, they all come together. So it's a very great opportunity for me.
So guys, it's really a great and exciting thing. We have such models all the way from Seattle with us here tonight. So Meenal, are you in this fashion and glamour industry since a long period of time? Or is it like you recently joined this?
No, so basically I was modeling since I was 16 years old.
Okay.
But you know how it is with school and education, it just used to be like my weekend modeling I just used to do on Saturday, Sunday.
Okay.
Then as I did my MBA, as life started growing and I got into corporate world, no time again, Monday to Friday it's work, but I still continue modeling on Saturday, Sunday.
Okay.
So I call myself as a weekend model.
So it's great to have a weekend model with us here tonight. And like, even though it's really great that even though you work full time, you find time to maintain yourself, because as much as I know being an MC, it's not easy to be an MC and model.
Yes.
You have to maintain yourself in every way. And with a full time job, it really gets difficult. But hats off to girls like you.
You have maintained yourself pretty well. You have a charming face right there.
Thank you so much. So as you, right?
I hope you're nominated in the best MC category. I think we have one tonight.
I hope so. Thank you so much. So like, what motivates you to be a part of the fashion industry, since like you also have some other profession going on, but you still want to engage yourself in this glamour fashion industry, which you know you deserve, but still at the same time, what motivates you the most to be in this fashion industry?
That's a very good question.
Yeah.
What motivates me more is it gives me a very good balance between like, I have two avatars, I call it like two personalities, like Monday to Friday I become a corporate woman, and then Friday night I'm like, oh, now I'm a model, so I enjoy my modeling life Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Excuse me, I'm a model. Yeah, party to banti hai.
Corporate woman again. So I think it gives you a very good balance. You're excited about life.
And you get a kind of good break from your routine, monotonous life, right?
People are fun. You meet a lot of interesting people.
And you know, when you're, once you're a part of glamour industry, you love to dress up, you love makeup, and you know, that's all you can fulfill on your weekends.
Yep.
Yeah.
And I think I'm really excited tonight because we have a lot of nomination from Washington State for the very first time. So we have singers like, you met Sonia Keshwani, best singer category, Vikyati, best singer category. So it's pretty exciting. I'm really excited.
Yeah. Pretty excited, exciting opportunities to meet the talented people from all over the world, right? So what kind of modeling you do? Is it like print modeling or ramp walk or?
Recently, from last 6 years, I'm getting more into acting as well. But I do a lot of fashion shows. Like I cover fashion shows in Canada, Europe, India, USA, of course, Seattle Fashion Week. But I love doing print ads, you know, fashion modeling, and also acting. It's all like all together.
Okay.
And I do a lot of theater shows with dance. So it's like.
So what kind of things you do in acting? Is it like you act in serials or TV ads or?
You know, the Seattle industry is not grown that much. There are not many production houses to get into serials.
Like but we have in New Jersey and California.
In Canada. So I work with short filmmakers in Seattle. One of them is Tarun Seth, who is like a three-time short film winner. So I just recently worked in a film called Hate Seeds. It got pretty good views. And then recently I did a small music video for Dancing Silhouette Productions. They are doing very well. It's a new group, dance production. So we did a Hee Ranja play there, which had a good music video.
Thank you so much. Looks like you are a very multi-talented lady. Thank you so much. And I wish you luck in your fashion career. Thank you so much. East or West, GKDB rocks.
Yeah, GKDB rocks. Thank you.
Thank you for being with us. Thank you.
What's your name?
Khushi Chakkar.